from the halfway line, and Wayne Rooney has completed his hat-trick from inside his own half.